It's Dale and Charlie coming up at 9 o'clock. We got your commercial-free mornings, but we have a little business that we have to take care of here. The Lip Sync Challenge, the KoolFM Lip Sync Challenge, and we decided, what are we going to do that's going to set us apart from the others here at KoolFM? Because Lisa's going to do it, Daryl's going to do it,
yeah.
Jocelyn's going to do it,
sure she's.
And Leanne started this whole mess.
Yeah, thanks, by the way, appreciate
it. Thanks,
that.
Way to go. Somebody should call Paige. Hey, punk, get up. Here you go. This is what we're going to be doing for our challenge, for KoolFM's Lip Sync Challenge.
This here's a chair for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are standing in the crowd and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove, so come on, fatso, and just bust the move.